Helping them means also to help them with the things they need according to this stage and future stages of the war, but also avoiding the risk of escalation between Russia and NATO. And that's something that we do. It's sometimes a fine line that's sometimes complex.